It's African-American history, but it's American history, right? Because this is for all of us. I hope for people to walk out saying, you know, I didn't know that, and just walk away being enlightened.
And we are delighted that we're here at FSU Panama City.